The idea of dimmak, or any kind of internal technique, is not to hurt others, but to help others. Dimmak can be used to heal people. It can be used to kill people. This is the nature of chi. Chi can be used in striking for just external or internal. If you go to the internal organs, you'll do great damage. External, you can just move them a little bit. Or you can go internal.
Sifu, I was very impressed with the way you broke the watermelon. Can you teach me? Can you give me a lesson?
I got family stuff going on.
Hi, Daddy.
I'll talk to you. Hey, baby.
You haven't packed yet.
Yeah, because I'm right in the middle of something here, but I'm gonna make you go ahead with Grandpa George. I'll be one day behind you. One day.
All right, then. Is it true we're gonna see horses there?
Yeah. We are gonna see horses. We might even see your mama's horse.
Cool.
You all ready?
I've got some more stuff to pack.
Appreciate you letting Amanda come with us. I've been away so long, I feel like I hardly know her.
Yeah, it's okay. Listen, I lost a wife, she lost a mother. If this trip kind of helps her come to terms with what's happened, I guess it's worth it all.
Sure, everything's straight. Amanda and I will fly ahead tonight, and you'll catch up with us a day later. Gives an old man a chance to spend more quality time with his granddaughter. She reminds me so much of her mother. I'm sorry, I know you still miss her as much as I do. You know where we're staying?
Yeah, let me write that down.
Oh, here, let me. Quicker. Oh, shit. Sorry. I know you can't afford to lose this. Well, come on, let's order. This place is an hour away from complete mayhem.
Rogers.
I am good.
Rogers, I don't need no favors from the IRS. I really don't.
I can wipe out any taxes owed.
You know what?
You're gonna have to get a life, man. You embarrass me. I feel sorry for you. I'm serious.
Oh, be nice, Jack.
Do your thing.
No one appreciates genius anymore.
Are you ignoring me?
Why shouldn't I ignore you?
Got it?
Oh,
Porter.
Okay. I got a car on the curb. We're in the limo. One of the few perks I got left.
Hey, Amanda. Forgot my passport. Come back and help me look for it.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
I live here.
Oh, you live here, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, you go and I'll be right there, okay?
How are you? You want to meet up for a drink?
Have a nice life, man. It's nice to see you.
Jack. Well, hold it. Jack.
Christ, come on.
Not, I'm coming with you. Let's go get these motherfuckers.
Better be real, man.
The kid. He's gone after them. What should I do? We're going after them.
Jack.
Come on, the cops are coming.
We'll go to the safe house, refuel, and we'll get out of here. Come on.
All right, let's see.
You think I know.
Why are you saying that? Well, let me put it this way. I haven't seen you in, what, 7, 8 years now, and miraculously you turn up. I arrive at the airport, there's big ordinance, 4 or 5 people die, and my daughter's gone. You know what I'm thinking?
I know what you're thinking. You don't trust me. I don't have any answers for you, Jack. All right, Jack. We'll do it your way. We always have, right? This place is safe. Just sit tight. I'll be back within the hour. We'll get it back, Jack. I promise. He's yours. Thank you.
listen to me, man. I figure a snatcher is a tool to get what George gave you.
Hey, Harry.
Huh? What?
How do you know anybody gave me anything?
All right. You're familiar with the MKUltra program, right?
Very familiar with the Noom program.
They've developed the program to a degree that even they are scared of it.
Yeah, so?
It's a virus. It causes the exposed to come down with various types of cancer, influenza, you name it. People die within 6 months to a year.
And it's untraceable.
Not a pretty thing.
So what does this have to do with my daughter?
George had the formula. He lifted it from the Black Ops section. He was planning on giving it to the highest bidder.
And who are they?
FSB. A new branch of the KGB. That's it. And now they think you have it, Jack. And they're not going to let Amanda go until they get it.
And don't tell me, you think that maybe the agency could help us, right?
Yeah. They want to talk.
You got 2 hours to find my daughter. You understand?
Yeah.
2 hours.
Bad shape, Harry.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's your gun?
He took it.
Well, that's not good.
Ambassador, we'll find him. We've got intel sources all over the city. But Harry, you've got to help us.
With what? I told you, he doesn't know anything. George wouldn't have told him.
You expect us to believe that?
It's the truth. It figures for their protection, you'd keep them out. You knew George. You worked with him. He wouldn't endanger Jack and Amanda.
But George, I knew, would never have betrayed anyone. Never.
If he was so protective of his family, why endanger them by coming here?
It's for Amanda. Her mother was born here. It's the 5-year anniversary of her death.
Oh, please.
What do you have for us, Harry?
Haven't figured it out yet.
Figured what out?
George knew better than to travel with something as sensitive as this. He was waiting for a courier. We think Jack's the courier, and that's why everybody and their brother are after him. There's a lot of nervous people out there, ma'am.
No shit. Biochemical warfare? Like anyone nervous.
He has an 8-year-old daughter out there. If you don't turn this around right now and find her, I'll be on the phone to people I know. I am not going to sit back and wait.
He's not going to sit back and wait for us to find him.
He runs a Fortune 500 company. He's out of the game. He has no reason to go around.
He's carrying a fucking gun on him. That doesn't sound like a CEO to me. Guys like that can never step away. He was uncontrollable back then, right?
Don't forget that. He did shit that's still classified. He's not someone to fuck with, man.
We can see that.
None of that matters anymore, does it?
Look, ma'am, I'm supposed to meet Jack in a couple of hours.
You're meeting Jack?
You can ask him whatever you want, then. All he wants is his daughter back, ma'am.
What if Jack wasn't carrying it?
I'm holding you responsible. Any lead on the girl?
Just after the explosion, a cabbie snatched her.
The explosion? Who?
This shit sickens me.
We couldn't take chances. Ambassador, we'll find her.
You're damn right you will. If Jack knew he had something, he'd have given it up by now.
What about his daughter? What if she's the courier?
So, who has your daughter?
The CIA wants you dead.
You see, that's who has my daughter. But, I guess you guys know that.
This is Anya. Come, Anya, come here. She's a taxi driver. All taxi drivers in this city work for the police. She's like one of us, a good guy. And I assure you, she doesn't have your daughter.
Excuse me, why am I here?
I think you're making a very big mistake. I'm done talking.
You're done where we say you are.
Chambers are going with you to the rendezvous.
About time. Come on, let's go.
George dead, we can still fix this, right? Little girl's key to this. Sure of that.
Come.
I hear he's some kind of expert fighter, grandmaster or something. I went through some of that stuff when I was in the military. Yeah. That martial arts stuff looks pretty. Looks great in the movies. In real life, I don't know.
You really don't want to fuck with him?
No?
Not the time.
Just making conversation.
Jack! Jack!
Does what he says he's gonna do.
Jack!
Well, I hope for your sake he is here. Because we really want to talk to him.
Hey, Harry.
Hey, Jack. Where you been?
Yeah, I'm a little disappointed, man. I thought this meeting was just you and me.
So why is he here?
Now, come on, Jack. We just need to talk.
That's where it is. We want to help, Jack. And to prove it. Sorry, Harry.
It's not safe here. The police are onto me.
But Harry's supposed to help you.
Harry's dead.
I need her to stay with you just for a day, then I'll move her.
All right, I'll take care of her.
Thank you.
Hey! Come on!
Leave me alone! Get off of me!
What? Then what? You don't know anybody in the city. You don't know the city at all. You don't know where your dad is. Now sit down and behave.
Do you?
No, I don't. Not yet, but I'm going to find him.
Why did you kidnap me?
I didn't kidnap you. I saved you from getting hurt.
Who were they?
They are my family.
Where are they?
They died 3 years ago. I worked as a secret agent in England. And I thought that I was working for the right people. Turned out I was trusting the wrong people. We had to flee the country and, somehow, they managed to get hold of my husband and my daughter, and that was the last time I saw them. Their bodies were found a year later.
But you never stop thinking about them, do you? Do you miss them?
Yes, I do. Harry told me about your mom. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. What was her name? Your daughter's name?
Her name was Maria.
Sir?
Yeah. Yeah, what?
It's me.
Sven, where are you? Give me an update.
We lost him.
Are you telling me you lost Jack?
I lost Jack.
Have you got the item?
I don't have Jack or the item. We lost him.
Jesus.
Sven, what about Harry?
I don't know. We got to the meet. Next thing I know, Harry's dead. Chambers is dead. All hell broke loose. I don't know.
Where's Jack?
He's gone. I looked for him. He's gone.
Well, you get back here right away. Don't talk to anybody en route.
Okay.
Okay, you sit down here and you wait. Call me if there's any problems, okay?
Yes.
Why is everybody chasing us?
George gave something to your dad that some people want, and they want it very badly.
Well, if Dad gives it back, everything is okay.
You wait here, I'll be back.
Gonna spread it all over town now.
I trust these guys. I need 24 hours.
Okay, you got 24 hours. Report back to me. Me only, okay?
Don't screw up.
Social call.
Yeah, I see.
You and your Russian friend here are gonna like this.
We better love it.
What you lost, we found.
I'm losing fucking patience.
The missing American is not dead.
Have you locked him up?
Not yet. When we do, the property in question will go to the highest bidder. Nationality is not important.
Садись. Потанцуй.
Почему?
Какая разница, от кого мы это достанем? Пока нам в этом помогают американцы, понятно?
Их должны были давно убрать.
Он здесь, из своей точки. А нас на нее выведет таксист.
Танцуй!
I want you to take me someplace where I can find some drugs and some women.
I think I know what you want.
Okay. You wait here for just a minute. I'll be right back. Wait in the back or wait on the side. Get some of that, because I want to party.
Can I help you?
I wanted to see if I could get some of that. You know, I got a big party going on up
there. Do you have money?
I got a lot of money.
Come on, come in.
What do you need? Well, I heard you guys have some great girls here and I wanted a party. And, what happened to him?
Oh, freebase accident.
It's better he wears that. He scares the girls with his face.
That's funny. Listen, I was thinking about trying to get some drugs, but,
I don't like illegal drugs. I want to know if you could fill out a prescription.
Call me later.
You know, all I need tonight is a fucking American wise ass.
You don't like American smart ass, huh?
Beat your head, so you can see me.
Gunfire?
No. That was just loud music.
Okay.
Now drive. I'm looking for a girl. She drives a cab. She drives a blue Mercedes. Speaks with an English accent. Any ideas?
Maybe.
Yeah, well, you know what? For enough money, you're gonna have a lot of ideas right quick.
Yeah?
So why don't you take me to her right away?
Okay.
Asta cine crede că e?
All right, man. I'm generous. I'm gonna give you all of this. Go buy your mama a condominium.
Thank you. American.
Mm-hmm.
Kit.
We found the American. Taxi driver called in from Club Lido. Send a couple of units there, now.
What? We picked up a conversation on the police wire. Cabby dropped a dime on a fare.
Female taxi driver, her name is Anya. You ever heard of her?
No.
No?
Ripetai, mai repede! Hai că trebuie să-l prindem pe tipul ăsta. Astăzi, băieți, astăzi!
I wondered if you'd come in here, if you'd wait outside. You must be getting desperate.
Oh, I am desperate. You know why? Somebody's got my daughter.
So what's she worth to you?
She's worth a lot. She's worth my life and yours.
If I help you find her, if I help you, you've got to give me what Harry promised. You've got to get me a passport and you've got to get me to America.
I'd be happy to do that. For my daughter, not for you.
I'll think about it.
You'll think about it? Okay, you think about it. And we'll do this the hard way.
I don't have a lot of time. So, you're gonna have to tell me what I want to know.
I'm not telling you anything.
Well, I think you will. If not, I'll kill you.
You wouldn't do that.
I would.
No, you're not like that.
I think you're confused. You're not like them. I'm a little bit like them, but much, much worse.
Fuck you.
You were supposed to bring him to us. What happened? What did you tell him?
It was his net.
Where is the girl?
Somewhere safe. You've got no balls.
Baguette? Where did you send him? What?
sent him to your mother's.
Посмотри наверх, вон где-то.
Tot, vreau să știu tot. Lume, numere și ce tampoane poartă pista asta.
What you said back there about America?
Listen, let's get something straight. It's got nothing to do with you. It's all about my daughter, and I would do anything in the world to get her back. And I mean anything. You know, you say you're gonna give me my daughter back, but wouldn't it be better for you if you just tried to give her up to the bad guys?
Hey, look, I've gotta look after myself. They're not gonna give me what I need, what I want. Listen, your daughter has been used as a pawn, and I'm here to neutralize their leverage.
Well, as long as I get her back, I don't really care what you do.
You gotta trust me.
I think it's a little early in the game for that.
Tu-s dosarul mătii.
Bun, hai să mergem. Pune doi oameni la ușă, poate se întoarce timpul de aia.
Dacă se întâmplă ceva, mă sunați.
Ambassador?
It seems to be getting away from you.
Nothing I can't handle.
You look tired.
I'll finish this. Take a couple of weeks off, spend it laying in the sun on some island.
Maybe I should pull you now, let you get started on that vacation early.
Ambassador. I have never quit mid-case in my life.
How long?
2 days. Maybe one.
You better keep me in the loop. The next time something goes wrong, I'd better know about it half a heartbeat after you do.
Auzi? Nu ne plătesc destul pentru căcatul ăsta.
Da.
Cred că mă duc să mă piș. Nu pot să mă duc în mijlocul străzii. La ea e încă deschis.
O, duci.
Să-i folosesc toaleta.
Yes, sir.
Looks like you had company.
Shit, the police.
I thought all cabbies in Bucharest worked for the cops. Any ideas what they wanted from you? You know, I have the distinct feeling my daughter's been here.
Yes, you're right. She was here, but I've moved her somewhere safer.
You better get me to her right now or something bad's gonna happen to you.
Listen, I never fucked with you. I've got documents and shit that I have to collect from here, and then I'm with you.
Get your shit and let's go now.
It's already on the street.
So up the price some more. Stay on the Russians.
If they move, we'll be on.
What about that cabbie girl? What do you got on her?
You were right.
What?
Her and her old man did some work for us a few years back. We've got another address.
Check it out.
Shit! I killed a cop!
You sound like you just joined the game. You gotta learn not to trust anybody. Get your instinct up. You give me what I need, I'll get you out of here. That's a promise.
I'll give you what you need. Where are we? What is this place?
Just need a place to lay low for a while.
I don't believe I killed a woman.
I guess we gotta do what we gotta do.
You don't look too happy either.
Well, I'll be more happy when I get my daughter back.
Amanda, Amanda.
to say something to you. You know, seems to me you'd like everybody to think that you piss ice. Cold, hard, tough woman. But I know you. I see your heart. You're soft, you're sensitive, you're loving, you're caring. And I thank you. Come here, babe.
Get the girl. I'll take care of the cripple.
Amanda! Amanda!
The item, or you never see your daughter again.
Take it easy, and you put that gun down. I'm Юрик.
Это Юрик.
Кто?
Юрик.
Нет.
You're disturbing me.
Sorry for that. I have a little problem.
Little policeman has a little problem.
We should meet.
Поговори с ним.
Да.
So, where do you want to meet?
Un centru pe acoperișul de parcare.
Ok.
Побежали с ним.
You see, George was very clever. He knew that I always have this with me.
What the fuck is it? Is it a pen?
Well, this is just a stylus, but it's what's in here.
What's that?
That is a micro-encapsulated nanochip covered in epoxy. Now, if somebody tries to break open that epoxy or dissolve the epoxy, without knowing the right formula, they'll destroy the information on the chip. But if somebody, the right or wrong person, shall we say, gets a hold of this, they'll put this in a petri dish and put the right chemicals in there, dissolve it, and they'll have all the information.
And if the wrong person gets it, what then?
If they get this and they test it, they'll test it on people, and lots of people will die.
Nothing's worth a life.
Well, as you know, that's the name of the game. So, I'd like you to get me to a real quiet phone booth somewhere not too close to here.
Who do you want to call?
Well, I still got a few friends in the game that I could trust.
And you just said if they get it, then people will die.
Well, they're not going to be getting what they think. And life is all about exchange, you know? Life is always a trade-off. I got something they want, they got something I want. Let's get going.
Rogers, can you hack me and Dan Quayle too?
To shut it down for good.
It'll take a little time, but I can do it.
He's meeting the Americans in the Central Library.
What? Why are you telling me this?
He has what you want, and I need assurance for the future.
Your loyalty will be rewarded.
They'll be there.
Every back alley in this town. If we know where they're heading, maybe we can tie this up early.
You sure you know what you're doing?
No, not at all, but that's never stopped me in the past. Listen,
Are you sure you want to come?
What are you trying to get out of?
I'm not trying to get out of anything. It's just dangerous, and I want to make sure you want to come.
Well, I want to be there.
Let's go.
This is a surprise. There are a lot of people looking for you.
So they say. You know, there's some very bad children out there. They are looking for me.
You're talking about black ops.
Mm-hmm.
I've never liked them. It makes me sick to think our government still operates this way.
Once in a while. Only once in a while. So, with you and yours, I'm good.
Look, Jack, I'm sorry you got yourself dragged into this shit. I know you've been out of the game a long time. Things are different for you now, and I believe Harry was right. You just want to get your daughter back.
That's it. That's all. I don't know much about the biochemical warfare game. I really don't, but I don't like being used. And when I found that compound, I figured it might not be too good to get in the wrong hands, so I passed it around a little bit, disseminated. It's no good anymore.
That's what I wanted to hear. So, as I said, you got nothing to worry about with my guys, but if those other folks catch up with you, I can't help you. You're on your own.
Well, as you know, I've heard those words before. I'll see you around, I hope.
Yeah.
Jack Foster's made contact. Wants to set up a meeting.
Says he has what we're looking for.
Where and when?
Central Library, 10 a.m. He thinks
you have his daughter.
That's ridiculous. We'll be there.
You need backup?
No, I can handle it. No need to spook him.
Get what? Look, I don't have time for games.
Can you get in, Rogers?
Of course I can. Some people taught them how this shit works. Trust me on this.
You better have it.
You know what's gonna happen if you don't have it, right?
Where's my daughter?
She's safe. Where's the item?
I've got the item, but I'm not gonna give it to you until I see my daughter. Okay. I want her down here.
I don't. 60 seconds to give me the item, or she's about to take a dive off that balcony.
I've got the item right here, okay? I would like my daughter down here.
Then our business here is done.
No.
I believe in your country they call this a Mexican standoff?
Yeah, that's right.
No matter how good you are with the pistol, you can get us both.
Now, may I have the item, please? I'll give you the item. And I'll give you the gun. But I need your assurance that you're just gonna walk away, right?
You're gonna let me go, right, once I give you the item?
Yeah.
Disappointment in your eyes is pathetic.
Where's my lovely little granddaughter?
Why?
The virus was Water's deal. I didn't trust Harry or him, so I had you act as his courier. I knew if I had Harry grab the girl, you'd wreak havoc. They'd spend all their time and energy trying to contain you.
Brilliant strategy, but that kind of manipulation makes me very angry.
Jack, we're both big boys, we're grown-up spies, we're both in the game. And you know what? Right now, I'm winning.
Right now, don't mean much, because the tables turn real quick, don't they? And it ain't over. It ain't over till the wolf howls.
So come on, Jack, just give me the fucking item.
Going?
Well, let's head for the park. We'll meet him there.
Who?
Who do you think?
Daddy!
Where's my baby? Good? Oh? I missed you.
I missed you too.
Been a good girl? That's your brain for me?
Thank you.
Glad to know I'm good for something. Like my word.
Yes, ma'am. That's what I'm talking about. You see, now it's good for something. Like my word.
Thank you.
All right, then. You be safe, okay?
Take care. You take care, sweetie.
I will.
Well, we had a couple of little glitches in Romania, but all in all, we had a pretty good time, didn't we?
Yeah.
We were so amazed at how brave you were. I wanted to thank you, and I have bought you an amazing present. And if you take that little piece of apple in your hand, stand up and turn around, you're going to see your present. That's for you.
Me? He's beautiful.